High in the rugged mountain ranges of North America, two remarkable creatures, the mountain goat and the mountain sheep, navigate a world of breathtaking beauty and relentless challenge. These sure-footed climbers, masters of their vertical domain, captivate us with their agility and resilience. They thrive in a realm where few others dare to venture. The very air they breathe is thin, and the weather can turn from sun-drenched calm to blizzard fury in the blink of an eye. Yet, these animals persist, their lives a testament to the power of adaptation. But which of these mountaineers, the goat or the sheep, reigns supreme in this battle against the elements? The mountain goat, with its distinctive white coat and impressive black horns, is a true climber, often seen perched precariously on near-vertical cliffs. Their agility is astounding. They seem to defy gravity itself. The mountain sheep, on the other hand, is a master of traversing steep slopes. Their powerful legs and remarkable balance allow them to navigate treacherous terrain with surprising grace. Both animals are icons of the North American wilderness, embodying the spirit of survival against all odds. Their ability to thrive in such an extreme environment raises intriguing questions. How have these creatures evolved to conquer the heights? What physical and behavioral adaptations give them an edge? And ultimately, which species, the mountain goat or the mountain sheep, is better equipped to face the challenges of mountain life? The secrets to their success lie etched into their very being, in the intricate details of their anatomy and physiology. The mountain goat, cloaked in a dense woolly coat, possesses an almost supernatural ability to withstand the biting cold. This double layer of fur, with its long, hollow guard hairs, provides exceptional insulation, keeping them warm even when temperatures plummet far below freezing. Their hooves, too, are a marvel of adaptation, perfectly designed for clinging to the steepest of slopes. A hard outer shell provides a sharp edge for gripping rock, while a soft, rubbery pad within creates friction, ensuring a secure foothold. This combination allows them to move with confidence on terrain that would send most other animals tumbling. The mountain sheep, equally well-equipped, boasts a different set of adaptations. Their most striking feature, the massive, curled horns of the males, serves not only as a formidable weapon in battle for dominance, but also as a radiator, helping to regulate body temperature. Their digestive system is another key to their survival. Capable of extracting maximum nutrients from even the sparsest vegetation, it allows them to thrive on the limited diet available at high altitudes. Please do like, comment, and subscribe for more wildlife videos. Furthermore, their remarkable eyesight, with rectangular pupils that provide exceptional peripheral vision, helps them to detect both predators and potential dangers in their rocky domain. Beyond their physical prowess, both mountain goats and sheep exhibit fascinating social behaviors that contribute to their survival in these demanding environments. Mountain goats, often living in small groups led by an experienced female, have developed a complex system of communication. They use a combination of bleats, whistles, and body language to warn each other of danger, signal the presence of food, or maintain social order within a herd. During the breeding season, males engage in dramatic displays of dominance, clashing horns in a test of strength and agility. These battles, though fierce, rarely result in serious injury and serve to establish a hierarchy that minimizes conflict within a group. Mountain sheep, on the other hand, are known for their larger herds, sometimes numbering in the hundreds. This social structure, while offering greater protection from predators, also brings challenges. Competition for food and resources can be intense, particularly during harsh winters when grazing areas are limited. Their mating rituals are equally impressive. So, which of these mountaineers, the mountain goat or the mountain sheep, emerges as the more adaptable? The answer, like the terrain they inhabit, is complex and nuanced. Both species have evolved an impressive suite of adaptations that allow them to not only survive, but thrive in some of the most challenging environments on Earth. The mountain goat, with its superior climbing ability and tolerance for extreme cold, might seem to have the edge in particularly rugged and icy landscapes. However, the mountain sheep's larger herd size, diverse diet, and remarkable ability to conserve water during periods of scarcity give it a distinct advantage in other harsh conditions. Perhaps the most accurate conclusion is that both animals are incredibly well-suited to their niche, each with its own strengths and weaknesses. The mountain goat, a master of the vertical world, embodies the spirit of tenacity and resilience. The mountain sheep, a symbol of social cohesion and adaptability, highlights the importance of collective strength in the face of adversity. Ultimately, their continued existence in the face of a changing climate and increasing human encroachment depends on our understanding and appreciation of these remarkable creatures and the delicate balance of the ecosystems they call home. Their story is a powerful reminder that even in the harshest of environments, life finds a way and adaptation is the key to survival. If you like this video, please do like, share, comment, and subscribe for more wildlife videos.